This is NOAA Weather Radio KDO-94 originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in Cleveland. We supply the latest available information for Northeast Inland Ohio over KDO-94 from Akron on a frequency of 162.400 MHz. On the latest weather map, a weak cold front will cross the region this morning. High pressure will build over Ohio by this afternoon but will move eastward quickly on Wednesday. Low pressure will move into the area along a warm front Wednesday evening. A stronger area of low pressure arrives for the end of the week. The forecast for Northeast Inland Ohio. Tonight, mostly clear. Lows in the lower 30s. West winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, becoming northwest after midnight. Wednesday, partly cloudy in the morning, then mostly cloudy with a chance of rain showers in the afternoon. Highs in the lower 50s. Southeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Chance of rain 40%. Wednesday night, showers. Not as cool with lows in the upper 40s. Southeast winds around 10 miles per hour, becoming southwest after midnight. Chance of rain near 100%. Thursday, showers, warmer with highs in the upper 60s. Southwest winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Chance of rain 90%. Thursday night, showers. Not as cool. Near steady temperature in the mid-60s. Southwest winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain near 100%. Friday, showers. Highs in the upper 60s. Temperature falling into the upper 50s in the afternoon. Chance of rain near 100%. Friday night, cloudy. A chance of rain showers in the evening. Much cooler with lows in the upper 20s. Chance of rain 50%. At 2 p.m., weather reports for selected cities. At Akron-Canton Regional Airport, it was cloudy. The temperature was 43 degrees, dew point 35, and the relative humidity was 73%. The wind was northwest, at 12 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.21 inches, and rising. Elsewhere across Ohio, it was cloudy, with a temperature of 45 at Toledo, 44 at St. Lee, 44 at Cleveland, 42 at Mansfield, and 42 at Wooster. Under cloudy skies, Akron-Fulton Airport reported 44, Youngstown reported 42, Columbus reported 43, and Cincinnati reported 47. Reports from nearby cities outside Ohio, it was cloudy. It was 47 at Parkersburg, 42 at Erie, 39 at Meadville, 43 at Pittsburgh, and 39 at Buffalo. The current time is 2:57 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time.